So let's see how we can use Blurweb app to hide our sensitive information in less than a click. So if you have a particular sensitive information, which is more of a, like a text or a paragraph, you can just blur it out by clicking on it. If you want to blur out a specific text, then you can just click on the switch mode and select a particular text and click on the blur selected text. Now, let's say you have a very specific case. For example, this particular image. If I just want to blur out this particular element, then I can just click on the switch mode and I can blur it out. But let's say I don't want to blur out the whole image, but rather I just want to blur out the watch. In that case, I can use this feature of blur area. I can select that particular portion and click on apply. Now you can see that particular portion has been blurred out. Now, if you want to blur out these particular inputs, you can use either the blur area feature or you can use the blur element feature. Both will work just fine. Now, the extra feature which we have, which is really, really helpful, is called keep blur. So in major of the cases, what happens is if you're doing live screen sharing, you don't want to like blur out in front of the people. In that case, what you can do, you can just click on the keep blur before and blur something out. Now, in this case, what will happen is if you will like reload this page, close this page, come back to it again, this will be blurred out as it is. So you don't have to like blur it out in like live calls. So your sensitive information will be secured. Other than that, we also have a feature to clear all. So which is like basically to clear all the selection which you have done, just so that if you want to restart from scratch. We have a control as well. So if you blur something out, so let's say I blur this particular element out and I want to control the blur intensity. In that case, I can just decrease it or I can increase it with just very simple clickers. And once all it is done, I can just click on this done and I am ready to share the screen with the world. So if you are someone who shares your screen with either doing a screen share, doing live, however you do that, if you want to secure your sensitive information, go ahead and grab one license for Blurweb app. I'm sure you're going to love it. And I'll see you in the next.